Welcome back. Like I said, I have to rush these because Sonic Central is going to be on at 12 and I have to make sure that I'm there so I don't miss it. Anywho, unfortunately I can't do highlights on this one because the freaking internet's spazzing, so I'm just going to have to go off of just my basic thoughts. So let's go ahead and do this. As seen on TV, in this episode, the Krusty Krab gets a commercial and SpongeBob gets an ego off of it. This episode's just okay. It doesn't really have anything that memorable, except that Striped Sweater song, which is almost as bad as the pizza song. That song is cringy. I'm pretty sure it's cringy on purpose, but it's still just... ugh, I hate that part so much. And then, like, the actual part when they make the commercial is hilarious and a really nice parody of... those, that kind of thing. But outside of that, this episode's just okay. 5 out of 10, final verdict. Let's move on. Can You Spare a Dime? In this episode, Squidward quits his job after Mr. Krabs falsely accuses him of stealing his dime. And then SpongeBob has to take care of him. And then he becomes an ungrateful slacker, pretty much. This is a pretty good episode. Like, just good enough. Because... it has a very, very funny first half. And then the second half is absolutely frustrating beyond belief. Because Squidward is acting so horrible to SpongeBob. Despite him doing all this stuff for him. And it's bad. The second half of this episode is very frustrating. But the first half is so good. It gets a 6 out of 10 for my final verdict. Thank you guys for watching. Have a spongetastic day. I'll see you at Sonic Central. Peace.